Did you see the credits at the end of that movie? Huh? There was a kind of a switcheroo as the cast typing, I should say. Give me an example. It was obviously Jimmy Stewart. Well, he always played the role pretty much of a hero, as he did tonight. But take a look at some of the guys who played the Nazis, the fanatics. Robert Young, who played Marcus Welby. Robert Stack, who played the Untouchables. Dan Daly, he was a song and dance man. Ward Bond, the wagon master type. Frank Morgan, the older man, he was the Wizard of Oz. And the mother, the old small lady, that was Maria Ospenskaya. She played in a lot of Frankenstein and Wolfman type movies. You remember them? Okay. We've got our second movie up and coming, but first let's welcome our new members, and then we'll get right to the news and our second movie. Hello, new members. How are you? Here we go. Hi, Tim. Tim Perez of Hornell is with us. Geraldine Blank of Buffalo is the new member. Al Candela. Ken Moore bought a T-shirt and got the certificate. Barb Gardazello, Buffalo. Bob Collins, Toronto. Yvette Salazar, Niagara Falls, Ontario, Canada. And Teresa Callahan of Buffalo. We'd like to welcome you all to the Cat Pajamas as members of the Cat Pajama Fan Club. Your T-shirts will be out in the mail shortly, and your certificate saying you're a new member, okay? Now, with the news, here is Bob Gist. Bob?
Thank you, Barry. Good morning. I'm Bob Gist, and this is News Center 2 overnight. A Lewiston man made a potentially deadly discovery in his home last night. State police say the man who had just moved into a house on Niagara Street in Lewiston found a bundle of explosives, including dynamite, in a crawl space.